Over 660 acres of prime hunting and timberland in southwest Mississippi can be yours. Bonnet Auctions presents this breathtaking property in Wilkinson County, selling at auction Saturday, June 22nd. With frontage on Highway 24 and a mile of frontage on the Buffalo River, these 662 acres of gently rolling landscape feature a gated entry and curving gravel drive to a beautiful old homeplace site about 500 yards from the highway. This tract has a current timber cruise showing over $900,000 in timber value, about 58 acres of predominantly hardwood and a few small pine plantations. With a 17-acre food plot in an area with a big deer reputation, this property was not hunted last season and offers abundant deer, turkey, and a variety of wildlife. Other amenities include electricity, city water, fish pond, small hunt cabin, and large barn. A great road system throughout the property to access the bottom for a lake build directly behind the home site. Unlimited possibilities. These 662 acres of Wilkinson County timberland and outdoor recreation oasis will sell at auction Saturday morning, June 22nd at 10 o'clock. To access the on-site auction location, take Highway 24 East from the crossroad in Woodville, Mississippi. Property is a quarter mile east of Mount Pleasant Baptist Church on the left and 5.5 miles west of Centreville. To find out more, call Chris LeMoyne or Barbara Bonnet at 318-443-6614 or visit the website bonnetauctions.com.